something, but they sure go to town on the poor guys. I asked the colonel for permission to go in 3 times, but no dice. I understand why, but we have always protected common folk from lowlifes like these. So I'm having a hard time staying put. Oh well. See those ruins? There's a bandit camp there too. They have a sniper. I saw at least one scope flashing from the roof, so I wouldn't advise an open attack. The bridge is in full lockdown. None of the armed dudes ever show themselves. They definitely expect us to attack, so there is no reason to be concerned about them now. Hey, it's your turn.
Why do we keep the dumbasses locked up?
Well, that's a dumb question. What are we supposed to do here?
Wait for the caravan?
See? He's a greenhorn, but he's right.
Well, it's Kleaba and the boys waiting for the caravan, and we are just reserves.
Don't matter. These asshats could have squealed on us, and the plan would go tits up. You see where this is going?
Why would they need to row?
So that you could ask. We need the boat for the big plan. The barges and the slaves are just small change.
Wow. And what is the big plan?
Claiming the bridge. We kill the bridgeheads, and with such a force on the ship, we get to row the river. We will be sticking rich. All the gang leaders will line up to serve us. You catch the drift. Damn. That's what I call a plan.
Shit, I have to hear the smoke now. Great, it's just fucking unbearable, this fucking place.
It's the real man. They're all fucking mad in that call. Think electricity is safe. Have
So they were sinners. Damn, you're killing me now.
Yeah, they always crack me up too. The clowns.
Where are they gonna take us when we shoot them?
That's true. They are better off dead.
This place ain't so bad.
Good, actually. If only I had some...
Hey! Yeah, bet my tooth was nothing again. Nothing, I guess. Fucking hallelujah. This place ain't so bad.
Good, actually. If only I had some booze.
Yeah. Stop.